Rob. Hey, Jay. Hey, Miss Vandana. This is now becoming Australian, okay?
Okay. That's good.
See, if you start taking
Okay. Okay, now Chris talk. This is Chris Campbell. Haunch.
This is the Haunch here.
Yeah.
We're sitting at the Highland School. Talking to the exchange student from Bosnia. Oh, you want to get a closer picture?
No.
Hey. Well, big guy. Have a good time when you're out there, right?
Yeah.
So you're gonna come visit me for sure?
Oh yeah.
That's good.
We're gonna come and have a few Aussie beers.
Yeah, right.
It's been great knowing you. You're a true bud. Oh yeah, no. Good idea.
Okay then. Thanks a lot, Chris.
Okay.
I'll see you later.
Yeah.
Country school. School district number 71 Courtney. Okay. Thanks a lot.
What a guy.
No, not at all.
What's the little red light do, Michael?
That lets you know that you're filming. Well, this thing here is Mr. Fukushima, the principal. Home in Australia, my family, my friends, and that.
And this has to be a serious interview.
Yeah.
So I'm supposed to say, Mr. and Mrs. Charge, I'd like you to know that while it's been a pleasure to have Michael here, I've been very worried about his extracurricular activities. There are some stories around about what Michael's been up to.
Uh-oh.
Not the kind of thing a parent would like to hear.
No, no.
Would be quite damning. But I won't tell you any of them.
Thanks.
I'll have to let you imagine why I didn't send him home earlier when I knew all these things about him.
Uh-oh. Oh, no. Well, thanks for talking, Mr. Fukushima. I'll see you sometime in the future, okay?
Okay.
Okay, thanks.
You're welcome.